Maggi biryani is one of a very unique Maggi recipe which you can try when you want to eat something spicy and unique. So let's start with the recipe. Before we begin, hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, The Belly Delight. If you like my videos and if you like my recipes, do give my videos a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. So without any delay, let's begin with the recipe. To make Maggi biryani masala, these are the basic ingredients that you're going to need. We have taken seasonal vegetables over here. You can take any vegetable of your choice, whichever you like eating in biryani. I have taken bell peppers and peas over here. Then you are going to need one thinly chopped large sized onion, 2 tablespoons of curd, few whole spices and certain other spices which I will describe as we proceed with the video. Then I have taken 2 packets of special masala Maggi. You can also use the regular one. And we are also going to need 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. To make Maggi biryani, we'll add a ladle full of oil to the wok and let it heat. As the oil is heated, we'll add cumin seeds to it. I have used 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds over here. Once the cumin seed starts crackling, we'll add whole spices to it. I'm using 2 bay leaves and 2 whole red chili over here. Give it a good mix. Once it turns aromatic, we'll add sliced onion to it. Give the onions a good mix. We'll roast onion till they turn deep brown in color. Saute onion for around 1 more minute so that they attain a good dark brown color. The onions are good to go. At this stage, we'll add 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste to it. Give it a good mix. The raw smell disappears. We are going to add the vegetables to it. Give them a good mix. We'll saute them for around 30 seconds before we add curd to it. Before adding the curd, we'll add all the spices to the curd and give it a good mix so that the curd does not curdle up in the wok. So here I'm adding 1 teaspoon of biryani masala, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder. You can adjust the chili powder according to the taste that you prefer. Now I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. Then I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of kasuri methi. Give all these a good mix till it dissolves completely in the curd and make an even paste. As you can see, everything is mixed really nice. Now we'll add this paste to the vegetables. We are going to give it a good mix now. We continuously keep on stirring it, otherwise the curd will curdle up. Let the curd release its oil before we add Maggi masala and salt to it. Now, as you can see, the curd is well absorbed. Now, at this stage, I'm going to add the Maggi masala. At the same time, I'm going to add salt. Salt you can adjust according to your taste. Give it a good mix. A little water if you feel the masala is very dry. At this stage, I am going to add water. Taken around 1 glass of water here. Give it a good mix and let it come to a boil. Now the water has come to boil. We'll add both the cakes of Maggi. I prefer adding it without breaking. If you like smaller pieces, you can break it and then add it to the boiling water. We'll let it cook. Put the flame on medium high. Cover it with a lid to expedite the process. So the beautiful Maggi is about to be ready in next 2 minutes max. Biryani Maggi is ready. We'll turn off the gas now. Finally, we'll garnish it with some chopped coriander and pudina leaves. I like a little dry consistency of Maggi. If you like a little soupy consistency, you can adjust the quantity of the water to your Maggi. Let's move to the process of serving it now. So Maggi biryani is ready to be served. This is definitely a treat to the kids and the bachelors as well. Do give this recipe a try and share your experiences with the Belly Delight in the comment box. You can also drop us an email at bellydelight007@gmail.com. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Don't forget to share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.